Then, Lyle?
I missed my plane. No big deal.
No big deal? We are on the air in less than 10 minutes. You are the master of ceremonies. Yeah. I mean, you haven't been to any of the rehearsals, any of the production meetings, and no one has even explained the format to you.
Ruth, will you relax? This pageant is no different than any other beauty pageant.
Not this one.
Come on, they're all the same. It opens with music over the titles, and an announcer comes on and says, "And here's your host, Lyle Waggoner and Ruth Buzzi." And I come out and I smile, and you come out and you smile. You smile, yes. Then we talk for a little bit, and then I say, "That's enough talk. Let's bring on the contestants." Then they all come out and they smile, and we smile. Good. Then we just read the cards for the rest of the show. It's no difference, really.
Really, Lyle, this one is different.
Well, all right, for this one we're getting paid. But it's not that much difference. Really, just give me a couple of minutes to get in my tuxedo. I'll be right with you.
Lyle, I'm trying to tell you this one is different.
Ruth, this pageant is no different than any other beauty pageant. Excuse
me. Here's the
smile. From deep in the heart of Houston, Texas, it's the Female Impersonator of the Year pageant. Starring America's most beautiful and talented female impersonators. Now, here are your hosts, Lyle Waggoner and Ruth Buzzi.
Thank you very much. Oh, what a great audience.
Good evening and welcome to a most unique evening tonight. You're going to see some of the most beautiful and glamorous women.
But they aren't women.
They're men.
But I do know that you folks are in for a wonderful show.
They are indeed. And I should point out that tonight's winners will be selected by our panel of judges that we're going to meet a little later on in the show.
And those judges will be basing their decision on each contestant's beauty, poise, and talent, and the dollar value of their bribes. No.
Los Angeles, California, Roxanne Russell. From Houston, Texas, Lindsay Love. From Oakland, California, Donna Douglas. From San Antonio, Texas, Sweet Savage. From Charlotte, North Carolina, Stella Starr. From Chicago, Illinois, Candy Stratton. From Riverside, California, Kelly Allman. From Westchester, New York, Jerry Harper. From Lafayette, Louisiana, Naomi Sims. From Freeport, Louisiana, Marilyn Stevens. From Fort Worth, Texas, Tasha Cole. From Detroit, Michigan, Jennifer Fox. From Boston, Massachusetts, Rachel Montgomery. From St. Louis, Missouri, Lauren Sinclair. From Fort Myers, Florida, Hot Chocolate. From Denver, Colorado, Jennifer Taylor. From Dallas, Texas, Jimmy D. From Newport, Rhode Island, Lauren Brock. From Waterbury, Connecticut, Karen Blake. From Las Vegas, Nevada, Jocelyn Summers. From Miami, Florida, Tishelle Michael. From Washington, D.C., Carly Linez. From Lafayette, Louisiana, Gina LaTate. From Houston, Texas, Sabrina DeLorean. From Los Angeles, California, Michael Andrews. From Dallas, Texas, Charlie Summers. From Phoenix, Arizona, Kelly Enberg. From Memphis, Tennessee, Terry Silvana. From New York City, New York, Racine Scott. And finally, from Atlanta, Georgia, Rachel Wells.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, there you have them, our 30 contestants for Female Impersonator of the Year. You can see that our judges definitely have some tough decisions ahead of them this evening, but one tough decision have already been made, and that is to narrow our field from 30 contestants down to 10 semifinalists. And right here in my hand, I have those names. So let's tell you what they are. Our finalists, semifinalist number one is Hot Chocolate.